The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Devon Dudley, representing the Dudley Boys from Dudleyville. Weighing in at 280 pounds, Bubba Ray Dudley.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
Boston on its feet here during the entrances as they have been all night long.
By Trish Stratus from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 350 pounds, Albert.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time. Matches like this are exactly what Albert trains for.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
Best job in the real world right here.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Talk a little about Albert.
Now that he has a manager guiding the way, I can't help but wonder how far he can go.
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
But between you and me, Michael, I think he was just lonely on the road. I mean, that's why he made this hire. Nobody else wanted to travel with him.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Bugger, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Slam! What impact!
Albert makes the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease. Oh, the punch connects.
Bubba sees it coming.
And gets out of the way in time.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Albert's not someone to sleep on.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
What do you think they're talking about, King?
Probably going over strategy. What it's going to take to win this thing.
Two. Three.
He's taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Oh, man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
And again, the mind games are played.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
The ref gets absolutely flattened.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. He's making a statement here with this attack.
What's this, Michael?
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And there's the reversal.
And that was a huge counter.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Have gotten worse for Albert. He could be out of this competition.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, Bubba Ray.